to check his mind. Come on, now, it's me.